Fuck. Let me know if I'm back. Right now it shows dark shit, so I'm gonna refresh. Okay, we're back. Good, 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 good. Sorry, guys. Oh, I'd need help to learn anything. Hey, Busy, welcome back. Friggin' internet, man. It's been very not helpful. There we go, I stole the double pudding I was looking for. Damn, I'm trying to steal more pudding. Dongua. Maybe I can't carry any more double puddings. I have 7. They heal everything, but they make you thirsty. I have to go in here. Why can't I steal a final bomb from him? So you can hang out at Chinese channels more? Well, you could.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Crap, I didn't want to move that far away. Ride pod! Probably. Okay, technically last floor is here. Seeping light. We still have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 floors, but... Yeah, Korean, Russia, a lot of them. And the music, getting all... Oh!
Hey,
Someone just fire a laser beam at me? Man, there's some weird Russian streams. Endless evil bones. How much money do I have? 12,000. Basically. God damn. Makes me sad that I still have to go through 5-6 other floors. Yeah, he probably should've. But you know, he didn't think of it at the time. It's not that hard to learn idiot. Like, I've learned a lot of swear words, but and forgotten a lot of swear words in weird languages. Damn, I was hoping to get the tram oil there. Still, nope. No luck on this floor, apparently. There's the tramwheel. Get me the hell out of here. Only 6 floors to go. Baka. Yeah. Oh, I got one. I got one to help you with. Idiot. It's the English way to say idiot. I hope that was helpful. Yeah, they overuse it. Zell might mind depths, but we have to do these floors first, because I am an asshole. Plus, I don't want to lose 20 minutes. Alright, so we have to go the moon path this time. Ahu? Okay. Ahu? Shit, I got hit, and he did a lot. Alright, I hope. And I keep getting double pudding. Jeez Louise, frick, I just wanna... I should be at the boss, but I'm going through all the floors because it is my duty. Sun path. That's not the way I want to go. I want to go the moon path. So, ignore that shit. Self-eating puddings? Ugh. There's the oil. Alright, let's ride Pod out of here again. Oh, the X's are right close to each other. That doesn't really make sense, but whatever. Onward down the last branch. Flotsam's broken army. Speedy would be nice. This first enemy, all of the fuel, all the tramwell. Fuck. Good thing absorption helps. Doesn't like weird things. Come on. Anyone who doesn't like weird things is weird. What the hell is an Incunder? Oh. Oh god, it's the reskin of asshole. Oh, okay. Yeah, alright, freeze. Sounds good. Come on, game. Give me the tramoil. I need that person who knows what where the enemy with the gate key is. And a dark viper gun. Bam.
Which shall it be?
Very good.
Here you are.
This thing has absorption built into it. No luck. Game hates me. Game fucking hates me. That one enemy down there is gonna have it, I just know it. Makes no sense for him not to. Just cause this game is an asshole. Just waiting for it. Man, poison is great. Oh, there it is! Woo! Oh yeah, it's right here. Yeah, you can trade yourself, yeah. Well, at least that's what it seems like. Or you can do spot pass with someone. I mean, with yourself. And I get a medal because I didn't know I needed the medal! Okay. Hell Award 3, Wellside Gossip. They're gonna be 13 minutes to clear these floors. Of enemies. That's what you did in Awakening? Oh god. What the hell did he cast on me? Curse, it looks like? You bowl. Hey Mark, welcome back. Fucking moles. I wanted to avoid mole reskins. And Bampachu as well. Not a fan of Bampachus. Whatever the fuck they are. Oh my god, the tramwheel, yes. He is busy trying to kill me. Welcome back, Mark. Fuck, where is the frickin' exit? I need to get out of here. Miss Gorgon, I have no interest in you. You're just gonna frickin' stun me to death or something? Rypod is dead! That's fine, though. All I did was lose speed. And now I have to avoid three of these. Oh my god, who the fuck decided this was a good idea? Swear to god, if that had hit me. Get me out of this freaking dump.
Yeah, ride pod be dead.
I haven't used the new 3DS yet. Okay, Devil Elemental. Snow Servant? Freeze, are these your guys? Come on. There's a Snow Servant in here. I'm sure you'll get used to it. I still have the old, like, Triforce one from, Link Between Worlds. Oh, why are they attacking me? Do you lose control again? Because, come on, man. Like, eventually you gotta stand up to your minions and be like, bitch. Oh, they wanted to get you ore. Okay, that's fine. Freaking healing item. Drain is keeping me alive. Like a vampire. And then I died. Because of that guy. Get over here. Ah, okay. That makes sense. They're like wind servants. They have no fucking allegiance to you. Where the hell is the tramoil? I need to clear. Holy fucking balls. Freeze, I'm sorry about this. You can hear the cries. They're not happy. But if they just give me the freaking tram while I leave them alone. Ha! Yeah, true, that would be good. Fuck, really? Fucking stomp killed me! Oh my god, why didn't it just kill him? Fucking waste of time. Again. Oh my god, fucking last enemy on the stupid fucking floor. And because he got stopped, the last hit didn't kill him, so then he got a hit right before I hit him. No. Ugh, I'm gonna rip my hair out right now. That's just like, that's 10 minutes I can't get back. So I'm probably not gonna be able to fight Dark Genie. I might barely be able to actually finish the regular stuff. And I'll have to do Dark Genie when I get back. But that's what this just cost me. Assuming I can take him down in one go. I hate this stupid floor. Fucking die, you stupid thing. I got no more patience for that. Kill all the magma ones now with no remorse. At least I saved right before. If I had lost like 5 floors, I would have lost my mind. So I had to save so much in here, because you can die really fast if you're not careful. Ugh, fucking hate this floor. Oh my god, just fuck off. Perfect time. Sometimes, like, because when I let the defense off, they just happen to get me. Plus, the double attack is like an insta death. God, thank you. I just have to find a way out of here without actually aggravating like a sea of them, which unfortunately I did. And They'll have to save and leave and come back. Because I need to revive them. Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh my God! Ugh, it's up there. Of course it's up there. I'll just leave them to get their ore and crap, because, you know. Jesus. Mariner. Two more floors. Two more of them. Two more of them. Two more of them. Two more of them. I can steal cheese from these guys. Final bomb, nice. So they're like fish with fancy bamboo hats, it looks like. Dark Cloud 3 confirmed. The hell is that? Literally an old rock with a beard. I like that guy. Stolen stone. I don't know. Maybe because they could? Don't you kind of want that stone now that you know how special it is? Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, please. Why can't I switch to the ride pod? Because it's still broken? Hey, Lauren. Yes, we're in the mines. I won't be able to fight the Dark Genie, though. I don't have enough time. Very close to the end, though. I'm gonna do an extra stream after bowling. That hopefully won't be too long. Where the hell is the last enemy? Gotta be up there. But we're almost through the mines now. An awakening they did? It's making me walk all the way. Oh, I'm mimic. Of course I'm mimic. Wants to waste my time even more. Yeah, I know. I'll post it on YouTube later. It should be really short. If you have time, you can just watch it. It'll be the end. Hopefully it won't take too long. Like, if everything goes the way I planned it would take 5 minutes. But if I died, it would take longer, and if I hadn't died that one time in frickin' Element Place, I would have tried it once. Oh, there's two enemies down there? Like, I'm already kind of over time what I wanted. I wanted to stop at 6. It's 6:03. But I want to get that last floor done. I'll also have it on, like, my archive broadcasts. Of course, last enemy had it.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Or it just came out of my nose. Whoops. And there it is. Thank you, game. And the ride pod is dead. So I'll have to heal that up before I finish. I'll probably, like, do all this the synthesis prep off-screen. It's nothing major. It'll be, like, maxing out elements and making the hammer really strong. Not that it matters. Ultimate Snake. Solid Snake? Nah, I don't know. It's gonna take me 50 hours to beat this game. At this rate. Alright, last floor in the game. Like, ever. That isn't a boss floor. So last traditional floor. That was pretty close. Hate these Gorgons. I hate them with a passion. 5 hours a day? Yeah, pretty much. Come on, game. Give me, throw me a bone here. Oh, dead snake. Where the fuck are you going? How can there be a dead robot? Just saying. This is the worst floor of all time. Like, seriously, I hate it. It has every enemy I've ever hated in this game.
On it.
Fucking...
Whoa, what are you doing?
Cat, like, sniffed my foot, but I thought he was, like, biting it. I freaked out. Oh, the one door I open is... I mean, the one chest I open is the chest I need. Assuming it isn't a mimic. I don't know. Die, you killer snake of death. I like how some of these King Mimics, they just, like, growth spurt. Like, they're, like, a little chest, and they're like, nah, it was actually a big chest. That guy's never fired on me. God damn it, man, come on. I'm impatient. I'm already late, and I have to take a dump before I go, and it's gonna be a mess. Well, not in that way, but... There it is, tramway. Get the hell out of here. I think that dynamite is what's needed to, get to the boss. Yay! We did it! We've been everywhere. I just want to invent something really fast. Nah, don't say that. That's not good. Let's leave the dungeon for now. Oh, I need a sunstone to make a fucking... the Nova Cannon 4? Well, I'll just invent it. Okay, so Flotsam revives. Pot Torch and the Sun. I don't have a pot torch? Ugh, screw this then. Whatever, it would have made Nova Cannon 4. Anyway, I'm gonna bring up a bonus stream later tonight. But until then, I gotta bowl and I gotta do stuff. And it shouldn't last too long, hopefully. I won't have too many problems. Either way, thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy. See you next time, and have a great day, guys. Bye.